Hello and welcome to episode 17 of my continuing let's play of Vagrant story. I'm Spatvark. I'm currently in the atrium of the Great Cathedral. So you can see on that little mini map, the blue dot indicates that next step, going up these stairs, takes you to the next exit, which is the final boss, which I'm not about to do just yet. Nearly there. First things first, though, could do a little bit of combining. Also, hopefully, this will get attention of a few people that. Oh, hey! That's Spatvark streaming, yay! Because I'm about to kick the ass of the final boss, hopefully. Sure, this doesn't upgrade. Not got two broken, it's okay. Yes, I am that cold, I'm wearing gloves. That's the only one I need. Pretty sure I can't do a damn thing with the gloves. Now that's me chasing my mind and wanting to go back. But no, we don't get to do that. Yay. Thank you. Let's check it. Okay. Leg armors combinations. Okay. It's so weird that Jambo plus Misagra is a negative combination. Because obviously, they're consecutive tiers. And yet, that result is two tiers below the Jambo. So weird. I mean, first camp is useful actually. First camp plus flying. Amazing, good, okay. What? Okay. Two Misaglias creates plate legs. Plate leggings plus fluted leggings equals hoplite leggings, right? So, what I want is to create a second Misaglia or plate legging. Oh. Okay. Let's just do it this way then. Thank you. Just to confirm, okay. Right, to make hoplite gloves, fluted glove plus Fraternia. Fraternia is made for two tilt gloves. Okay. I'm saying that, I just need to make sure I've got those hoplite leggings equipped. Now I'm checking it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Store that. Kessel plus Oval is not a good combo. Don't know exactly what it turns out with, but... I'm guessing possibly a heater, but either way, that doesn't work. Cool. So back to the armor. Sano plus Barber equals Bazinet. I don't have a bunch of those anyway. Got another jumper. Let's grab that. Got no other use for it. Gonna change the leave. Grab that. Yes. Next we go to the store and just make sure. Okay, first let's... Okay, good, nothing attached. So store that. Okay, Sally plus Barbara, because Bazinet. This is a problem because you can't craft up to Barbara, but that's okay. Mm. I think the conclusion I come to is yes, I can do it, but I shouldn't. I wish there was better sorting for gems. It would really help. See, I just got these three eggs that I want to move up, but just I'll have to go through way too many steps to do that, so I'm just going to leave it be. Okay, store that. Give it a save. I just meant to put the weapon away. Okay. So. That glove needs a bit of repairing. Okay. Not a simple weapon. So, next up is preparation. Okay, right. Well, let's clear out the shield too. If this, yeah. Okay. Now, simple enough. Which does the most damage? Okay, technically the balalaika, but I'm not going to use a two-handed weapon. I want my shield for this fight. So 33, 28. 36. So, it comes down to looking for Sour versus Joyous. Now, the final boss is Evil class, so this already has a lead. But it's less about the class, more about the affinity. 15, 17. There we go. So elemental affinity is basically worthless, but we want to go for whatever is the strongest between physical, fire, water, earth, or air. Whatever's the highest we can get on that. And then in form one, we'll be going for the body, which means there's no difference in type. In form two, there are no differences in type for any part of body, any body part, so it doesn't matter. So, this means that Lucan Vassala is going to be my weapon of choice, is it? Ooh. It's got the 3 extra strength. It's going to come down to... No, it's not. Okay, so I'm going to attach one Braveheart and 2 Chin Ambers. As usual, air is the way to go because I could just get that higher than anything else. Shield. I was just thinking, do I want to attach Demonius or do I want to attach a Titanic Titan? So two Demonias and what if I went down? I went something interesting. I've said dark green. Oh yeah. Okay. Confess to being a little surprised that's going to be my weapon of choice, but I thought for sure I was going to go with a sword. Battle abilities. So, yeah, Shadow Guard, Ward, and Impact Guard. Chain abilities. Heavy Shot, Tempo, Gain Magic. Okay. No, I'm in agreement with that. So, I'm now ready for the final boss. And nobody's showing up to watch it. Darn. I'm feeling kind of bad about this. Well, I need to get my MP up, so last moment for anyone to come and join the stream. No one's going to. Oh, someone is here. Yep. Hi, Arlaf. I'm literally about to go fight Guildenstern. I've just done all the preparation. I'm just letting my MP build up before I go in. I was like, I should try and do some other stuff going around just once I've started the stream, just so people can go, oh hey, and come in. So I'm glad someone has shown up to watch me completely blow this fight. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to prep with... Okay. Love fusion. I'm going with air affinity because two chin ambers, I can get air higher than anything else. Go for my strongest weapon. Staff and hair, please. And added funsies. Let's throw in magic ward as well. Go. Yeah, bit of a different thing. I don't think either's wrong, to be fair. that magic wall back on. Me not jumping. That's phase one down. My personal opinion is she isn't. The main reason I think that is the similarity between Sydney's and Rosencrantz's stories, despite the fact that when Sydney and Rosencrantz do finally meet in the Temple of Kiltia, it's fairly clear that they've not actually talked before, since the whole situation began. So the fact that they both had Ashley killing her, I think she's just some random woman he murdered. But I'm not 100% convinced either way. first up, magic ward again. I'm probably about to regret that my buffs are about to wear off. Damn, that should have been faster. Okay. I should still be okay. Keep going. There's enough time between attacks that you don't need to worry. You just use the item to reduce your fear. Risk, rather. So, items. Should be ready. I think the next chain, so long as I don't completely botch it, should do the job. Uh oh. No, you're not getting away that easy. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, even better. I can actually hit the body from here. That's the target to go for. And there we go. Easy peasy. I can't understand all those people saying how difficult for the bosses in this game. Yeah, exactly. So it's not exactly made immediately clear that actually the best spell in the game is Analyze. It's the single most important spell. But you don't even get told how it actually works. Analyze. That's the one you cast on enemies, and then their stats and stuff show up on the status screen. Yeah, like literally the most important spell in the game, because that's how you know what to use against each enemy. Thank you. bottom to the ground. You can stop vibrating though, you know. It's going constantly. Thank you. I'm trying to remember when the Matrix actually was. Probably right. I'm gonna have to check this, you know. Come on. No, the original Matrix film came out in 1999, before this did. Yep, full of the dark. I really do like the artwork in this little ending sequence, but you really see how just S&M influenced all the character designs are. Really, like naughty Catholic schoolgirl design for Samantha. The little classic bowl cut on this guy. Literally just stick a bowl on his head and cut around it to get my hair. Yeah. It'll be the same from F for Tactics, you're right. It's the same into the Tactics Ogre games that the same crew did before as well. And goes into Final Fantasy XII as well. Yeah, I've never really gotten on with the Tactics Ogre games. I don't hate them or anything, but... the rood of Iocus. Iocus, I think it's, they call him in Epic 12. because you see Grissom do it a couple of times in this game. Yeah. The one who summons the suit of armor in the Snowfly Forest. I think he does it both times in the same cutscene as well. It's right before you murder his brother. I don't understand this picture. So we've got Nisa, we've got Tiga, and we've got skinny Ashley. And I don't, like, what? What's he even doing there? Wait, who are these two actually supposed to be? I mean, a lot of things were cut from this game. It's like, yeah. But yeah, a lot of things were cut from Vagrant's story, from what was initially planned, because trying to get everything onto one disc, they had to do all sorts of weird things to get it to get even this much of the game onto about. So there were things like party system, you know, being able to temporarily get people join you and follow you around, not just like the mini little kind of one screen recruitment you can do in this. It's just those one or two of them might potentially have been potential other people to join you, maybe, but don't get to see any of them. I don't think it would just completely skip out of that. So I'm not to destroy a rank, whatever that is. Okay. Nope. No card slot 2, thank you very much. Slot 1, my other save. And we'll overwrite that. Hello. Hello there, room time. You have do yes, I like this game quite a lot. It's very good. I think Vagrant Story is a great game. It has its flaws. But yeah, it's pretty damn good. So I think there have been some games I've liked more, but not a huge number. But to be fair, most of the games I really like are like from the 90s. I'm very much sort of old school gamer. Well, that's not really old school because I used to play games in the 80s too, so. Oh, I've already gone through all of these, I can skip all the cutscenes I want. No one can ever tell my age. I'm actually 37. So, you know, I dress like I'm, you know, 16, but I am in actual fact an old man. Sort of. I mean, yeah, no, I'm a good decade older than that. Right, so basic idea behind this stream is I'm going to be running all the way up to beating Azure in the time trials. My basic idea. So, I've got quite a way left to go. Come on. There. Oh no, I'll show you how to do that fight real easy. Azure is not tough if you know what you're doing. But it is surprising. It's like, tactic for Azure is actually magic. Let's twist this up. Absolutely murder this sword on my way through, because basically just trying to skip through as much as I can as quickly as possible. No, just grab those, ditch all that. Nearly gotten to hit his buddy there. Now, Avalanche is definitely the spell to use on Azure, I find. Two casts of that, she's dead. Unfortunately, this is just basically kind of boring for a while. I'm just gonna be running this game all the way right back to the atrium again. And then I'll start doing all the extra New Game Plus stuff. Yeah. I can't remember if you can do anything good with reinforced gloves, so I'll keep that. Clean forgot about that. First jump for me to fail repeatedly because I'm bad at. Oh, come on. Really? Me and platforming this game did not get on. Skip. Right, let me skip this one. Let's see. I doubt I can one shot it unless I get a crit. I go for the wrong part. Seems fine. Boss one down. Yeah. Definitely want that. Skip. Yeah, I don't think so. I was just like, it's been a while actually since the last time I tried checking that, I guess. Couldn't remember if you could actually do teleportation at this early stage. But nope. Not that I need to go far or anything, but... Yeah, this is just dull. Got body blocked by that bat there. Skip that cutscene. Don't care, don't need it. And skip that cutscene. Switch. Not that I really need to, but yeah, it's just basically you just don't get the opportunity to restore DP much. So I no idea if it's brick to light, but let's go with this. So, because New Game Plus, and I'm still using this. Have not upgraded that blade in the slightest. Can't skip. I like how it does it from a different angle on New Game Plus. Remember what body parts supposed to go for on each one of them, because it keeps changing. The only one I remember is for the Night Stalker, go for the abdomen. To all the Grimoires I had sat in there. They all gone. Oh. Oh, damn it. Well, that's gonna mess a few things up, actually. Okay. Always need more brave hearts. Leave that there. Actually getting a bit annoyed that enemies are dying in one hit. Also that I forget where traps are. Stop running up it, arsehole. Have that. No, don't care about that. Don't think touch that, no. Okay. So yeah, all those grimoires have disappeared. I don't think it's supposed to do that, but okay. It has. I'm pretty annoyed. Right, actually. I want Dark Affinity on this, but not that it really matters when you gain class, but point of principle. Oh. Oh, that was what I wanted. Cutscene. Literally couldn't see it. I didn't realise it was there, otherwise I actually wouldn't have dropped down so quickly. I should have realised it was probably close because of the bat not approaching. Choice. It's just done what I did last time. Let's see what this one looks like. Thank you. was trying to think what happens if you combine scrabble sacks for the scrabble sacks. I don't think it does anything useful. let's grab it just in case. I might find just enough to make me want to do it, so container. I don't suppose I did anything sensible like move them all into my stash instead, did it? Doubt it. I want those grimoires back, damn it. Miscellaneous items, you bastard. Okay, so yeah, definitely, absolutely 100%, no. Definitely 100% lost everything I had. That just really offends me, you know. Things you have to do for 100% map completion. resting just in case I sort of might have to go in here for that 100%. Alright, thank you for popping in. I'm glad you got to see me take down Guildenstone. Yep, I'll be streaming again all week, frankly. It's going to be evenings for the rest of this week because I am back at work tomorrow. Oh, crap, I'm back to work. But I'll hopefully see you in the not so distant future. Thank you for coming, Arleth. Actually, getting undead kills doesn't hurt my human or beast on that, so that's fine. I don't mind that. Remember it this time. Repair my equipment. Okay, oh man. This is really, really dumb. Okay. Repair. Random thing happens if I do that. Just an archaeologist, yeah, whatever. Okay, I am gonna take a break here just because, oh my god, I'm bored up. but I'm not gonna be away for long. I'm gonna go off, have a smoke because I'm an idiot. Do that. But yeah, I will be back in 10, 15 minutes. And pick up where I am, just keep rushing until I get to the atrium in Great Cathedral again, and from there I start all the New Game Plus stuff. Oh, that's going to be a good few hours of drag, to be honest. Alright, I'll see you in a little while. Bye.